The U.S. has approved military sales worth $125 million to support Pakistan's F-16 fighter jets. Days after Pakistan PM Imran Khan visited the U.S., Pakistan requested a continuation of technical support services, including U.S. government and contractor technical and logistics support services. Implementation of the proposed sale will require the assignment of 60 contractor representatives to Pakistan.